I will now try to generate electricity from a house plant using nothing but a plant, a wire, and a magnet, a super magnet. First thing I do is magnetize the wire, and I already let this sit out for several hours, but just run it over the wire like this several times, and it's sat out, it's been magnetized. Then you take the wire, and this is the Tesla coil effect, except we're using living plant tissue, wrapping it around like that. Then we simply take a light bulb to demonstrate. See that? Tesla coil effect.